Well, goodbye, Lucille Randon. This is a few weeks late, but there wasn't much coverage in the press, but Miss Randon was the oldest woman, I think the oldest person in the world at 118 years and 340 days. She'd lived another 26 days, she would have been 119.
Can I play this song?
She's with God the Father and Jesus Christ now. We know she's in paradise. She was a nun in France. Sure. And thank you for all you've done. And God bless you.